combating violence against women and girls is a key priority for the worldwide Anglican Communion and its churches across 165 countries. The Istanbul Convention is widely recognised as the most far-reaching legal instrument to prevent and combat violence against women and domestic violence. We must act now, today, against violence against women and domestic violence. Our Christian faith calls us to shine a light in these dark places.